convinced that there is a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen mask will drop from the overhead. Thank you and enjoy your flight.
A limb, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On a pussy hoe.
Look, I just flipped the switch. I don't know nobody else.
On the PC for 1200 euros. And how much RAM does it have? I don't know. Belong to my dead son. Get away from your board and ask him.
What in the world? And where in the world did you get this shirt from?
They gave me the wrong shirt.
They did?
Yeah, it's supposed to say sick and tired of my wife.
It's supposed to say what?
I'm sick and tired of my wife.
Oh, my God. Well, I'm going back with you so I can get one that says sick and tired of my husband.
Really, nigga, really, nigga.
Bruh. And this nigga come out so too wet. Like, whoa, what you doing, folks? Oh, thank you, this bitch.
Pulling out the coupe at the lot, told him for a 12-fuck swat, busting all the bells out the box. I just hit a link with the box, had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn field, I'ma get lazy.
Hey y'all, I'm just coming in from the grocery store, and do y'all hear me squeaking as I walk? That's cause today I'm real tight.
What?
I walk alone, I walk alone.
Poke it out.
Oh, she passed away?
Oh. All right.
Clean point.
I know you're obsessed with
me. I know I'm gone.
The thing that I got is just what I got on. When that sun is high in the Texas sky, I'll be bucking it to count.
This is America. Woo! Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now.
It's gonna be another one of them days. They starting up already. Look at this shit.
Let's go.
Order the Travis Scott burger at McDonald's by saying, you know what I want, and blasting sicko mode. All right, let's do it.
Hi, what
You know what I want. Did you get that?
No, I did not get that one. What was the name on it?
Travis Scott burger, please. Wow, that's good! Travis Scott burger!
That boy sus. Get the punt, that's a must. I don't trust. Oh, cool. Okay, oh, cool. In Tokyo, I'm with my girl.
Looks like somebody wants to tussle. Now, the reason why the camera angle is showing the grass is because I am showing you your place of rest. After I knock you out with the 1-2 Mayweather, I suppose.
Alonzo, where's your brother?
What?
Where's your brother?
Andrew?
Yes.
I don't know.
Look what he left.
I don't know, Mom.
Oh my God. Oh my God, he on X Games mode.
Taking off a skirt, let her wear my shirt. For she leave, I'ma need my shirt back.
Oh, you're getting a little too close. Dad! Oh my God! Drive forward! Go forward! Drive forward, you idiot!
Why? What's wrong?
Hey, man, I'm trying to get you a date, so if you got anything you want to say to all the ladies out there, say it right now.
Get butt naked and call me.
Hey guys, I'm back here for another LEGO Star Wars review. This is Shibulba's Pod Racer from The Phantom Menace. Holds up super well, overall great LEGO. I rate it like probably 8.5 out of 10.
I didn't do nothing to you. You're just mean because you're British. Yeah, it's because you're from Britain, because you're English people. You're mean. I did nothing to any of you. But you know what? Everything's underway. I don't have much longer. So, does that make you happy?
Hey, that's a hell of a statement, because it does raise the corporate profits, because they're not paying employees to actually work the checkout lines. But it lowers my cost of living, because I'm going to swipe one and I'm going to skip one. And I'm going to take that T-bone pack of steaks and put some Kool-Aid under the barcode. I'm going to swipe it for some Kool-Aid. I mean, I ain't trying no big shit. I ain't trying no big shit. Just some small shit. But the small shit can be a lot. Took out them bags of charcoal. You can put some DVDs in between two bags of charcoal. That's $20 DVD. I'm just saying it might not affect the cost of living everywhere else, but it's gonna dramatically lower my cost of living, because I'm gonna still have that shit. You don't want nobody to work the registers, and you don't want to pay people to work the registers, then you don't want me to pay for all that shit. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't work there. I never got trained. I didn't watch the video in the office. I thought we were supposed to, you know, that's like loyalty, customer loyalty. We give them one item every item we swipe. I'm sorry, my bad.
I fucked this country a little too fucking hard, but
now I know what's real, what's fake. Rather keep them stand.
But you were selling it, Grandma. I'm just saying, you were selling it.
I don't know why you want to fuck with me. What? I don't need to sell no pussy. I can get pussy free. A dick free.
If you get some pussy for free.
A dick. If I want to.
You get your
but see, I have a lot of respect for myself, but ain't nobody gonna put their dick in me, and I don't know.
But you gonna get some pussy for free, too. I told you like girls, too.
Lesha, don't fuck with me here. You like men, too. You suck their dicks. That's the fuck. How about I wanna let you kiss me? Because I'll knock the shit out of you.
Who is that?
It's me.
Really? Wow. It's terrible.
Do you hate
my trailer because it's the party trailer. We always raise it.
Can you please make the Travis Scott burger?
Straight up!
Lettuce and onion, chop and screw.
Yeah, yeah.
Grab the baking tray, lay out the bacon, and bake at 420 for 20 minutes.
It's
peel and slice the potatoes. Put them in ice water for 30 minutes to cool. Dry them and fry them at 350 for 8 minutes. And blast them with salt right after. Lastly, we add a quarter pound of beef to the frying pan. Flatten it, season it with salt and pepper, and cook for 3 minutes. Flip, add the cheese, and cover until melted. Give me the loot! On a sesame seed bun, cheese, burger, bacon, lettuce, onion, pickles, ketchup, and mustard. Serve our fries with barbecue sauce.
Antidote.
And you better double cup that dirty Sprite.
Oh, no, no.
I get those goosebumps every time I have a Travi Patty. Sorry I had to go sicko mode on you guys.
Smoking is allowed on any flight as federal law prohibits tampering, disabling, or destroying U.S.
Wow, brew, so cool. So much neat history in China.